Send letters and gifts to your friends through KinsPost. Click on the KinsPost building to get started and choose whether you want to send a gift or a letter. If you're sending a letter, first choose a topic and a message. Then you can decide how you want your letter to look by adding up to 3 stickers and choosing your stationery. Click Update Preview to see how your letter will look before clicking Next. Now, it's time to pick a friend to send your letter to. Remember, you can add new friends to your friends list at any point by typing their username into the communicator and pressing the Add button. When you're ready, click Send, and your letter will be sent to your friend's inbox. You can also send up to 3 gifts to your friends through KinsPost. Click on the gift box and drag and drop up to 3 items from your dock into the boxes provided. Click Next when you're ready and choose wrapping paper for your gift. Now it's time to choose a friend and pick a special message to include with your gift. Click Send and your KinsPost gift will be on its way. Don't forget to check your inbox often for incoming mail.